You will test your might against me, and you will fail. Why even try, weakling? It would be quicker if you just admitted defeat now. Fool! If you do not bow before me, you will fall before me. I do not recognize you. Therefore, my face is the last one you will see. Prepare yourself for pain, wizard.
You did it. A most excellent display of bravery, young wizard. I thought no one could ever make it through. You see, I was the one who created those obstacles. When I awoke, I feared these strangers digging up my home. But you, a stranger, have shown me that Krokotopia is far worse. I hope I can repay you. It's time for your final and most important task. I'm only sorry I could not do it myself. You must enter the Temple of Storms and defeat the mighty Krokotopia. Only then can you recover the Krokonomicon and keep it from falling into the hands of evil. Inside the temple, you will find the gatekeeper. Tell him I sent you, and he will guide you to the end.
Krokotep ensured only the worthy could enter the inner sanctum. If you dare, step onto the teleporter at my right to try the test of strength. See if you can defeat the Son of Storms!
mask.
Strength, but will you pass the next test? We shall see. We value intelligence as well as strength. Think you're clever enough? Then step onto the teleporter at my left and try the test of
those things that live must shine bright. Those things that do not live must remain dark. Lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. The lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. Much better.
Of strength and the test of aptitude. Prepare to enter the inner sanctum at once.
Enter my inner sanctum. You, a member of the Order of the Fang? No doubt you've come for the Krokonomicon. It shall never fall into your foul hands. Prepare to be vanquished. Means nothing, young wizard. You shall never possess the Krokonomicon. I sealed the Krokonomicon in the sarcophagus of the souls long ago. When the Dark One woke me, imagine his dismay to find the sarcophagus had already been taken. Much like the dismay I see on your face.
Krokopatra's laughter echoes in the empty chamber until silence reigns at last.
Amazing! By defeating her, you stopped the Tut army. You have done very well, young wizard. Thanks to your efforts, I can now rest in peace. I'm sorry you did not find the Crocodomicon, but when you do, I can think of no better person to protect it than you. The strangers here fought bravely against the Tut army and should know you have ended the threat. Return to the surface and report your success.
So, you've defeated the mighty Krokopatra, have you? You're fast becoming the stuff of legend, young wizard. Without a leader, the Tut should be easy to manage now. As much as you helped me, I must seem pretty ungrateful. Here's what I can do. It's something inside the sarcophagus of the souls you're looking for, eh? A book, right? We ship the sarcophagus off to the Royal Museum on Marylebone with some other artifacts. Take this Marylebone spiral key and go through the spiral door to Marylebone. Private Kinchley will help you find that book you're after. You've got to recover it before it's used for evil.